People of God, it's a beautiful time once again in your presence.
That's right.
And we are here to thank the Lord for all what he has been doing in our nation.
Thank you, Jesus.
The Bible says, better is the end of a matter than the beginning thereof.
Thank you, Jesus.
We all started this year so beautiful, so well. But at a point, the pandemic came. Trials came. Difficulties came. But in all, the Bible says, we are more than conquerors through Christ that loves us. Through Christ who strengthens us. The pandemic came with its own trouble, with its own trial, with its own temptation. When the flood of the pandemic came, it was as if it's going to drown us. But thanks be unto God, who always causes us to triumph and make it manifest the savor of his knowledge by us in every place. The Lord kept us strong. Despite what happened, the Lord kept us strong. The Lord uphold us. It is enough reason to give him praise. And that's why all through today, what we shall be doing is just to thank him, just to bless him, just to magnify him. We have been praying all day long, but right now, we just got to thank the Lord. We just got to magnify him. We just got to bless his name. The man after God has said, I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praises will continuously be in our mouth. Just lift up your voice and say, no one like you, Jesus.
No one like you. Jesus, no one like you, Jesus. You're the God of everything. No one like you. Lift your voice and say, no one like you, Jesus. No one like you. Oh, no one like you. Is it no one like you?
Thank you, Father. There's none like you.
No one like you, Jesus. No one like you.
You are the God of everything. No one like you.
No one like you. No one like you, Jesus. No one like you.
Kaya dabo shata yakata.
No one like you. No one like you. No one like you. No one like you. Oh, you're the God of everything. No one like you. Oh, no one like you. Oh, my Jesus. No one like you.
No one, no one, no one.
No one like you.
Just thank him, just not like unto our God. Just magnify him.
No one like you. I am one. No one like you.
Abba Father.
You're the God of everything. No one like you. You're the God of everything. No one like you.
Great is your faithfulness.
Shaya daba daba.
Great is your faithfulness.
Great is your faithfulness, Lord.
Morning by morning,
you must see
mercies I see. All I need and I
Great is your faithfulness, O God. Oh, great is your faithfulness, O God.
Oh, great is your faithfulness. Morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I need and I
has provided.
Great is our faithfulness, showed unto
people of God, wherever you are, just lift up your hands and say, great is the faithfulness. Just lift up your hands wherever you are and worship him. Great is your faithfulness, O God.
Morning by morning, new mercies I see.
Jesus.
All I have needed, thy hands has provided.
The hands has provided, O God.
It is the faithfulness, Lord.
We can never thank the Lord enough.
I never see any God like
we can never thank him enough. I never see any God like you.
I never see any God like
you.
You reign forevermore.
I never see any God like you.
Jesus. Kaya de kopa hatiza. Radoski de prigado shakata la kapa shatamawe. Shekalamodo shakapa rada hazata.
I never see any God like you.
I never see any God like you. Come on, just lift up your hands and begin to bless the name of the Lord.
You reign
Just flex his name. I am that I am.
I am that I am.
You reign it forever. You are bigger.
I'll never see anyone like you.
You are mightier, Lord.
I'll never see anyone.
You are greater, Lord. We have not seen anyone like you. From ages to ages, you're the same. From generation to generation, you're the same. Lord, none can fathom your works. We give you praise, Jesus. 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 You remain at the same yesterday. You remain at the same today. You remain at the same forever. Times and seasons cannot change your existence. Times and seasons cannot change your reign. Who is like unto thee, O our God? You're glorious in holiness. You're fearful in praises. Do you want us in the midst of your people? We give you praise, Lord. We give you praise, Lord. My soul magnify the Lord. And my spirit praise his name. To the Lord, we join hands with the cherubims and seraphims in heaven to magnify you. How great are the works of God! How great are the works of God! Run on the Shayada! Run on the Shakaba! Ikabodosh in the Likaba! Bekalikadosha! Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for Nigeria.
In Jesus,
thank you for the citizens.
Precious name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name we have given thanks.
Amen.
We shall be thanking the Lord once again. We can't get tired of thanking him. The Bible speaks in the book of Psalm 23, verse 1. The scripture said, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still waters. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
That's right.
We shall be thanking him this way. We shall be saying, Father, thank you for protecting.
Thank you for protecting
our nation, Nigeria.
Our nation, Nigeria.
Thank you for divine sustenance.
Thank you for divine sustenance.
And for seeing your people all through the year.
And for seeing your people all through the year.
This year, Lord, has been a very beautiful year for us. And we have come to thank you. To you alone be of the glory. In the name of Jesus, we shall be thanking God for protecting and divinely sustaining his people all through the year. The global pandemic notwithstanding. Lift up your voice and say, Father, we give you praise. Thank you for protecting and preserving your people. Thank you for sustaining your people. Come on, lift up your voice and thank him. Lift up your voice and thank him. For it is a good thing to give thanks unto the Lord and to sing praises unto his name, O Most High. Lift up your voice and thank him. Say, Lord, thank you. Thank you for protecting and sustaining us. Thank you for protecting and sustaining your people all through the year. Even in the season of pandemic, Lord, we give you praise. Rado Shekata Pakotolo. Rekati Sekrutu Skipukutu. Sekoto Zekapayakata. Mekuparate. Rakoto Zeka Prekatiza. Rekato Zeko Prokoto. Lekatiza Prokotu Zayakata. Ikapoto Zeka Lekate. Rodododo Shayada. Mekopoto Zeka Prekatizayata. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' precious name, we have given thanks.
Amen.
The Bible speaks in the book of Psalm 85, verse 1. The Bible says, Lord, that has been favorable unto thy land.
That's right.
That has brought back the captivity of Jacob. That has forgiven the iniquity of thy people and has covered all their sins.
Hallelujah.
We shall be glorifying God
Hallelujah.
For the abundance of his
Hallelujah.
Mercies
yes.
and all-compassing love towards Mama our nation, Nia. Nigeria, and for a glorious turnaround. Just lift up your voice and thank him. Glorify God for his abundance of mercy and all-compassing love towards our nation, Nigeria, and for a glorious turnaround. Lift up your voice and thank him. Lift up your voice and thank him. Radoski de prikataza, radosha ya kapata, ekarado dosha ya kata, ekrota dosha kete legete, ekrota dosha krudu bahada, ekrota dosha karajata, ekata labokozata. Thank you, Father.
Jesus, mighty name we pray.
Amen.
We're going to be thanking God for victory over unseen battles.
Hallelujah.
Victory over unseen battles over our nation, Nigeria. Lord, we thank you.
Lord, we thank you.
We thank you. Even the citizens, unseen battles here and there. But the Lord God Almighty has kept us. We want to say, Father, we thank you.
Father, we thank you.
We want to
you.
Say, Father, we thank you.
Father, we thank you.
We want
you.
To say, Father, we glorify.
Father, we thank
Let's
you.
Let's lift up our voices and begin to appreciate the Lord.
In the book of Psalms, chapter 150, the Bible says,
let the house spread praise.
Let the house spread praise. Let the house spread praise. Zeki prundu zikapayata mekapoto saha rukopon di zekru prigateze yehe eko proto doshaya dakapa nike proto doshaha eko palaka teka yekadaha eko pakaleka teka yekadaha eko pakaleka teka yekadaha kuroto kopoko doka teka leka teka yekadaha iroko poko doka saka teka yekadaha iku kudu zikrekete mekapasata mekapasata Taya kapa, ekrota dosi kuposa, ekrudu dosi kuduku dosi ka, ekrota dosi kreke pokoto, ikreke tiza pratata, ekrota kudakora kudakora, ikreke kudakora. Thank you Jesus, meka paratata, rato dosi kreke tuza, riko putuzi kreke tuza antosa nyahata. Amen.
Father, we thank you as a nation.
Thank you, Lord.
For bringing us into the end of the year. We want to appreciate you. We want to appreciate you. There are nations that are war everywhere, battles everywhere. But Lord, we thank you that, Lord, Nigeria, we are seeing the end of the year.
Amen.
We are grateful. We are
Amen.
Grateful. We are
Amen.
Grateful.
Amen.
We are thankful.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you,
Lord.
Lord,
our appreciation is an application for what you are set to do
thank
for us.
Thank you, Lord.
We
thank
give you
Lord.
Praise.
We give you praise.
Let's lift up our voice and begin to appreciate it.
Thank you, Father, for bringing us to the end of the year.
They seek to break it to from January to December. Lord, we appreciate you. Lord, we give you glory. Lord, we give you honor.
Amen.
From the beginning of this vision, God has kept the staff. God has kept every one of us. Even you watching and praying every time. Every Wednesday, you are online praying and thanking God and praying for Nigeria. We want you to thank God for yourself and say thank God for life. Thank God for the staff.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank God
thank
for
you,
the
visionary
of this
thank
vision.
You, Lord.
Lord, we thank you for the sustenance. We thank you for your message. We
thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your sustenance. Thank you for your mercies. Thank you for your mercies. Kayita, Rutu Zepoko, Akeliata, Rikopos, Kita Arakopa Shata, Mekoposi Kreso Shata, Mekati Zeputu Zekete, Meshapa Shayata, Eko Prototo Zeketeze Antosaha, Ruputu Ze Prokotosaha, Rate Shiprokotosa Yakapa, Mekuparate Zekutaza. Thank you, Lord.
Unto that
Lord.
Zikapadakata.
Shall be the glory.
Great things he has done. Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done. Unto the Lord be thou glory. Great things he has done. Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done. Unto Jesus
be the glory.
Great things he has done.
In our lives,
in our nations, be the glory. Great. Unto the Lord
be the glory.
Great things you have done.
Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done.
We shall be thanking the Lord once again for the gift of life. In this season of pandemic, a lot of people died. A lot of life we are lost. After the pandemic, there came the end-size protests that killed a lot of people. A lot of blood was wasted. But you and I didn't die. You and I, our blood wasn't wasted. You and I, we are in the land of the living. It's enough reason to give him praise. Let's lift up our voice and say, Lord, thank you for life. Thank you for preserving our lives. Thank you, Lord, for preserving our lives. Thank you, Lord, for shedding us from the arrows that flyeth by day and the pestilence that flyeth by night. Thank you for preserving us, Lord. Thank you for sustaining us, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The Bible says, he that runneth under the shadow of the Almighty God shall be saved. Lift up your voice and say, Lord, thank you for preserving my life. Thank you for preserving the life of my family. Thank you for preserving the life of my loved ones. I've come to give you praise, Lord. I've come to give you glory, Lord. I've come to bless you, Lord. Radoski de priketu zayakapu tu zikata nekrupu tu zelikapa reko zekrutuski prakati zapa lekrutu zikopoku tu zik. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord God. In Jesus' precious name, we have given thanks.
Amen.
The Bible speaks in the book of us, so mightily grew the word of the Lord and prevailed. We are going to be thanking the Lord for the church. In this season of pandemic, the church grew, the church break forth, the church had a new momentum, the church started operating in new dimensions and frequency. We saw a lot of pastors started hosting live Facebook program, live Facebook programs, online programs, and we saw a lot of healings, a lot of manifestations. It's enough reason to give God praise. Let's just lift up our voice and say, Lord, thank you for this new dimension you brought your church into. Thank you, Lord, for multiplication. Thank you, Lord, for increase in your church. Thank you for increase in the body of Christ. Lift up your voice and magnify him. Lift up your voice and bless the Lord. It's been the Lord that have expanded the church. It's been the Lord that have brought growth to the church. Lift up your voice and bless his name. Lift up your voice and bless his name. Say, Lord, thank you for expanding your church. Thank you, Lord, for expounding 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 your church. Radoshaka patasaya. Radoski prukutus de kapayata. Rekotosi krupa handesi kapayata. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' precious name, we have given thanks.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Unto the Lord be the glory.
Great
things he has done.
Unto the Lord
be the glory. Great things he has done. Unto the Lord be the glory. Great things he has done. Unto the Lord be the glory.
Great things he has done.
Lord, unto the Lord be the glory.
Great things
he has done. Unto
the Lord
be the glory. Great things he has done.
Unto the Lord
the glory.
I am
great things he has done.
Unto the
Lord be the glory. Great things he has done.
Unto the Lord
be the glory. Great things he has done.
Unto the Lord
be the glory.
Great things
he has done. Wonderful things he has done. Unto the Lord
be the glory.
Great things he has done.
Hallelujah.
Father, we are grateful.
We give you praise, Lord.
We are grateful.
Thank you, Lord.
We are grateful.
Thank you, Lord.
For the lives that you rescued this year, we are grateful.
We are grateful, Lord.
For the provisions that you give to your people, we are grateful.
We are grateful, Lord.
For the preservations,
thank Lord, you, we Lord. Are grateful. We are grateful, Lord.
We thank you for this platform.
Thank you, Lord.
We give you glory.
We give you glory,
we give
Lord.
You
we give you praise,
we
Lord.
Give you adoration.
We give you adoration,
no
Lord.
Life was lost
hallelujah.
This
hallelujah.
Since we started, no life was lost. We are grateful, Father.
We are grateful, Lord.
Thank you for your favor.
Thank you for your favor.
Over our lives. Over our lives.
We are grateful, Lord.
We are grateful.
We are grateful, Lord.
We are grateful.
We are grateful. We are grateful,
wherever
Lord.
You are, lift up your hand and begin to appreciate
Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father.
God.
Thank you, Father.
Begin
we give you
God.
Praise, Lord. We appreciate you,
praise.
Lord. Great is your faithfulness, O God. As the handmaid looks upon her mistress and the maidservant's master, so have we looked unto you, Lord. And our eyes have been enlightened and not put to shame. Be thou glorified. In Jesus' precious name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, people of God, for always staying strong with us. Thank you for always tuning in every Wednesday to pray for our nation, Nigeria. Thank you for strength. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your data. Thank you for all that you have been doing. We
yes.
celebrate you. We
yes.
celebrate you.
Yes.
We celebrate you. From Diadem Online TV, we are saying thank you.
Thank you.
From Diadem Multimedia International, we are saying thank you. Thank you for being here with us. It is a season of thanksgiving, sir. Is it the Bible speaking in the book of Luke chapter 17 from verse 11 to 19? The Bible says that Jesus was going through Jerusalem. He met 10 men that were lepers. And he told them, go show yourself to the priest. As they went to the temple on their way, sir, they were healed. And the Bible says that 9 of them rushed back home, but just one came back to give thanks to God. And he was a Samaritan. People of God.
And he was made whole.
He was made whole. After he gave tithes, they were cleansed. They were healed. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Only one was made whole.
Only one was. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus.
I'm telling you, only
glory
one was
to
made
Jesus.
Whole.
Nine of them were cleansed. But they were one. Healed. They were healed.
But only one. Collected the
Kaya
three package.
Ah, Jesus.
That's what is happening to you.
Amen.
That's what is happening to this nation.
Amen.
As we are appreciating God and giving him praise, we are not only going to be healed, not only cleansed, we shall be made whole.
Amen.
We shall be made whole.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
For your business, for your marriage, there are many of you believing God for the fruit of the womb. There are many of you believe trusting
life
God for
partners.
A life partner, for new job, for new horizon, new connections. We are here to just make one thing clear today, that because we have thanked God from the whole of our heart, whatsoever you're believing God for, you have received answers to them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
You have been made whole for whatsoever you've been trusting the Lord for. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
It's going to be a new dawn for you.
Amen.
A new season for you.
Amen.
The Bible says, when the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were like them that dream. And so we are our mouth filled with laughter. Psalm 1:6 from verse 1. So we are our mouth filled with laughter. Hear me, people of God. In this season, your mouth shall be filled with laughter.
Amen.
You will smile again.
Amen.
From every point in your life that people have mocked you, you will smile and laugh again.
Amen.
Never again will anyone ask you, where is your God?
Hallelujah.
Because from this day henceforth, your God will always show up for you.
Hallelujah.
Thank you for tuning with us.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you for tuning with us.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you for tuning with us.
Thank you.
We return all glory and praise to God.
That's right.
For this which he has been doing in our nation.
That's right.
We have seen things change in this land.
That's right.
We have seen for the very first time the youth protesting.
That's right.
Something that have never happened in the history of our nation, Nigeria. It happened this year.
Thank
and we are trusting God that before the year comes to an end, we will hear better news concerning our nation.
That's right.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you for tuning in with us always. Thank you and thank you. Thank you for using your data, your resources, your time to pray for our nation. We appreciate you deeply. God Amen. Bless you richly. We bring you greetings from our father, Pastor Kunle Ilesomi. He sends his warm greetings to you.
Yes.
He sends his warm greetings to you. And he says, we should tell you season greeting from Diadem Multimedia International.
Yes.
God
Merry
bless
Christmas
you. Merry Christmas.
And Happy New Year in advance.
And Happy New Year in advance.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God bless you. God shall bless we share his goodness together?
Surely.
God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives. And we shall dwell in the presence of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Amen. Shalom.